So today I'm going to show you how to create regions from the selective primitives. As you can see in this 3D mode, sometimes you have such kind of paths in your PCB where you don't need to put any kind of polygon or routing, and those parts, for example, like this, in this area you have to keep it free, and to take the exact measurement of this area we need to use this function create the regions using the create region from selective primitives. So what you can do, you can go to design and then choose board shape, and from there define board shape from 3D body, and after that you can select the part you want. For example, you can choose either this region or this region, as you can see that, or maybe this region as you wish. As soon as you place the your cursor on that part, its color changes, and which means that the part is selected. So let's take the example for this part. So I have selected this part, and then I will just pick up this and then choose here, do not modify the model position, close it, and then come to the in the 2D portion, and let me go to the single mode. So now I'm in a single mode, and let me disable the other part. So now you can see that only that part is selected in the PCB and the rest of the PCB is not there. So what you can do, you can go to design, choose board shape, and then create primitives from the board shape, choose this one, and then you can put this borders or this the part which we have selected on the reference layer. For example, you can put any of the mechanical layer, but normally I put it on the reference layer, and from reference layer then I will shift it to the top layer. That I will show you how you can do that. So I will put it on the reference layer. So let me go to the again to the 3D mode. So now I'm in the 3D mode. So you can go to the PCB. Here you have to choose 3D models, and then you can click on here free model. So you can see that the parts which are included in this 3D models, and now you can here you can see that the part is disabled. So you have to enable, click on this, and then your original PCB is available. Just double click on this portion so that it changes from height to 75 with 75% opacity. So now what you can do, you can go to the design again, board shape, and define the board shape from the 3D body, and then you can again choose this part. For example, do not modify, close, and then go to here. So now your original PCB is available. Now we are on the reference layer. So let me put here some polygon. So pour polygon. Now I'm pouring the polygon here on the top layer, just to show you how does it looks like on the top layer when I will shift this region in the top layer. So what we have to do now, we have to go to the on the reference layer, and then you have to select this, and then go to design, sorry, to the tools, and then convert, go to convert, then choose create region from selective primitives, and then the region is selected, and now you can go to the properties and you can shift this region from the reference level to the top level. So top overlay and no net, so it's okay. And when you go on the top layer, then I think it's our, yeah, so it's there on the top layer. Either you can convert, you can go to the tool and then convert the region from selective primitive, so it can convert, and then you can choose the layer on which you want this region. Or what you can do, let me delete this. You can also go to the reference, go back on the reference, and then you can also directly select on, go to the properties, and you can see here you can select on which layer this region you want. After converting, you can say top layer, and then do you want a copper, then don't choose it as a kind copper, instead of that it's a polygon cutout. And then so now if you will go to the top, so now you can see that this is a polygon cutout, and exactly with very precision. And now let me report the polygon on this layer, and so we can see it in a store first, and then yeah, so that's how you can create the region from the polygon. And next time if you want, you can also choose this part or this part. So basically, for example, what happens in automotive, or maybe in also in medical fields, these PCBs are placed in the housing, and sometimes the part of the housing touches the PCB, and on the portion of the PCB where this mechanical part touches, we are not allowed to put any kind of polygon or connecting transmission lines, I mean, or the routing. And so that's how you can create a primitives from those regions. Yeah, so it's very useful function in the Altium designer.